Fuck society. I don't need no fucking help. I like to go out by myself to spend my fucking life. But oh shit, goddamn. Finally. I know they got me calling in a damn helicopter. And now I need to climb the roof. Oh, this is ridiculous. But it'll be worth it. Don't worry, baby. All right, I got the bird. I wonder if I can pick up your car as well. Okay, let's see, where are you? Oh shit, you're way up there. Okay, keep driving. I'm gonna try to meet you halfway. This mission has never gone like this before, you're right. She made this shit complicated. Sounds delicious. Okay, I finally see you. Yeah, I think so. I'm coming towards you. I'm on the main highway, so you'll see me. I'm coming towards you, but I'm almost there. Okay, I see you. Yeah, I was gonna go with you, but See you later, coppers. They're like, oh my god, they just landed a helicopter in the middle of the road. This is some badass women. I gotta go to the bathroom, baby. I'll be right back. Super fast. I love that music. I think that we're in trouble. What car? $11,000. Damn, we would have got a lot of money if we got $11,000. I don't know what happened to the car. It just blew up. It blew up. Forgive me. A military base or something. I'm ready. This is the same one, right? Okay, yeah. It's right here, okay. Yeah, should I pull the knife out on him or what? Crowbar. Damn. Huh? Not this time. It's okay. Go to the hospital, get that checked out, sir. Yeah, exactly, because it's gonna cost you. They got to put some new parts in there. And we only got one water star? Nice. Not in my hood, Holmes. I got nothing. That's so fucking racist. You're out of ammo. One of your guns is out of ammo. Okay, I'm chilling. Nice. I need to check and see where my class is located. That's my specialty. Like, I'll be back for you, motherfucker. Like, you gotta finish the job. I remember I saw this one spider. It was like fighting me. Like, it was like jumping at me. Like, come and get me. Like, that was it. It was literally like, come and get me. Like, jumping at me. Like, come and get me. And I smashed that shit anyway. I was like, that's the craziest spider encounter I've ever had. And it was in the car too, which is bad. while you're doing that, I need to check on where's my class located.
I bring it to you.
Well, it's kind of too late now. Be right back. The Turismo.
Duty dog.
Damn, why am I so mean? Maybe it's my testosterone level. College of Engineering, Department of Computer Science and Engineering. Thank the Lord. I got a new class. Like, I'm taking this programming class, and I got a new teacher, like a brand new teacher, and I'm looking at the syllabus, and it looks like it's going to be much, you know, I don't want to talk, but it looks like it's going to be easier than my last class. Yeah, it's for computer programming. And so this looks so much, it already looks much better than the last class. It's like, but we'll see what tomorrow offers. We'll see. Okay. that a song you say, or? Oh, Lord, yeah. Well. Oh, Lord. Dora, 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 the Explorer. Oh, my God. How many fish are on the screen? That's right. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, man. Oh, man. This is a scam. You know what? That would be cool if there was a TV show, like a cartoon, where you decided, where the audience decides what happens for real. I think it'd be kind of cool. Like, you voted in. Oh, this sounds so good. Oh, yes. This other class, oh no, it's food for the soul. It's a class on paradoxes. I love paradoxes, like, shit. Yeah, shit that, like, don't make sense no matter how you look at it. It doesn't make any sense, like, it's like, exactly. Yeah, the universe is, like, sitting there, like, it's, everything's an observation, of course, but that's the scary thing about it. A life is like, you know, you have to have two people to agree on something, because if not, well, it's hard to explain. Yeah, most people are followers. Even I am. I'm a follower to some degree, but... Yeah. Oh, hell no. I don't follow the zombies. Like, he got a lot of money, so I'm gonna get a lot of money too. It doesn't work like that. Entitlement. What the fuck is that shit? Entitlement. Weakness. Nice. I want to get back into Injustice. I gotta buy that character pack, though. Talk about Iberlizzi. I can't believe I watched that. Like, that's how you know I got a no life. Like, yeah, he's funny. He's definitely fucking funny. And when he dressed up like a roach, I'm like, I can't do this no more. Like, I cannot do this. I love it. I love it. I miss Etika. That's so sad, man. Etika. You don't know who Etika is? Oh, he's like this gamer guy. Like, it's hard to explain, but he like killed himself. He like jumped off of a bridge. I'm like, what are you? No.
I heard about that.
Are you sure? Like, take your time, that's no joke.
Well, I love stuff like that. We got like 11,000. It was more than, yeah, it was like 11,000.
Thank you, my girl. Thank you. You are the daughter I never wanted. Seriously, I mean that. Liberation has done much for your gender. I honor your boundless fertility of imagination.
I'm ready. Florida State University. Oh, I'm down. I'm definitely down for MKX. Cause MKLO. Okay, yeah.
I shall show all of you.
Well, I got nothing.
That'd be cool if you could do Alexa in Chronicles voice. Sure, okay. Hold on, Bill, hold on.
Thank you. that concept, you know, this stuff is so old, like, the concept of, like, I don't know, you're just reminding me of, like, an artificial intelligence, like, they've been talking about this. But they've been talking about this since like the 1970s and 80s, and now, unfortunately, we live in a time where artificial intelligence is literally right around the corner. It's already here, and, you know, it's just kind of strange, like, you know, how you ask your, hey, Alexa, what time is it? And all that stuff just builds up into more data that the computer can then crunch, and then it solves its own problems quicker, upgrades itself. You know, like, the technology just upgrades itself. That's my biggest fear, is these computers can analyze its own code and say, wait a minute, there's a mistake here. Let me correct my own code. It's going to make me faster. Oh, there's another mistake here. Like, that's how it's going to think. It's going to grow. It's going to grow exponentially, so it's hard to explain. Alright, give me a second here. Cyber a little way, we'll cyberize its own stuff next time. Okay, hold on 1 second. wait until the next podcast, MK, what is it called? Like the MK podcast, where they show off their like characters and stuff. Well, they've been getting a little strange though.
But you want to play MKX or? Should I pull up or? Even better than Cortana from Halo. I'm as ready as I'm gonna be. We are nice. Okay, I was just gonna ask you that. Just got hit. Oh, they're hitting me. nice. Okay. Okay. It's not so bad. Come on, baby, stick that head out. There you go. Yeah. I'm gonna leave one guy. Okay, nice. Just 2 more minutes. $5? Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, I'll do the honors. Thanks, my dear. Nice. 42. I just leveled up again. You know what you're doing. Definitely know what you're doing. I don't know what just happened, but like I had 80,000 when I logged out, and then I woke, and then I just had another 80,000. Then we just made like 120,000. Like, we made a lot of money. So I'm glad I bought that arcade, because I'll be a millionaire before you know it, you know, at this rate. Okay. The craziest tattoo I saw was this guy had like all the X-Men on his arm, like all the X-Men from the movies, like Professor X, Magneto, Wolverine, and it looked really good, like it was photorealistic. Just checking out the wheels. I knew something. I knew I had to hit something. We gotta kill some time, right? Oh no. Can we just let him run around? Yeah. Oh, okay. I know that's my fault. I'm trying. I got the heavy revolver. To the police station. Well, that's never happened before. Wanna do a quick restart? He said, "Help me, please." Where you at, babes? I rammed the shit out of him. Yeah. I'm trying. I should have just waited. Holy we'll take it. Okay. I'm ready whenever you are, baby.